I mean, greetings. I am 2VR8, factotum droid for this vessel. You must be my new master. Gentle, kind new master.
Your last master isn't coming back. Got a problem with that?
Absolutely not. He called me unpleasant names and never bathed. Not that there is anything wrong with that, Master. I am programmed for a wide array of tasks, including but not limited to meal preparation, ship maintenance, janitorial duty, and etiquette. Welcome aboard this Kuat Drive Yard's D5 Mantis patrol craft. Its speed and firepower are unmatched by other vessels of its class. You'll find all of the standard amenities, including your own private captain's locker for storing valuables. The astrogation console contains a constantly updated map of the known galaxy. Interstellar communications are accessed via the ship's holoterminal. Priority alerts that you may find useful are available from the Imperial Holonet console. Lastly, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to issue new orders. Any questions, Master?
Are you at least capable of providing security while I'm not aboard?
I regret I am unable to offer you combat support, Master. Frankly, my chassis couldn't withstand the stress. However, should any errands arise that are beneath your superior status, please do not hesitate to call upon me. I function to serve you. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on your bridge. It will program the proper astrogation coordinates and activate the engines.
I won't disappoint you.
Reporting. Scusatemi.
Come on now. We can talk about this.
Sorry, buddy. The credits talk louder.
State your intent. I meet the same fate as him.
Wait. Either my implants are malfunctioning or it's really you.
I was worried about you, kid. Glad to see you kept out of trouble.
Oh, I've had my share of trouble, but you taught me how to handle it. Akavi, could you give us a minute?
I'll be outside if you need me.
I thought you were dead, you know? I tried to leave hunting behind. I couldn't handle it. Then the credits ran dry and Torian left to deal with the Mandos. I started taking bounties again just to stay afloat. It wasn't going well. One day I tracked a target all the way to Hoth. First one to find him, but I couldn't pull the trigger. Then Akavi dropped in and shot the guy without a second thought. Said since she followed me in, we'd split the bounty. We've been running together ever since.
Seems like you make a solid team.
Akavi taught me to stop hesitating and just follow my gut. And we have a rule, bad guys only. But it hasn't been the same without you. I want to join you again, like the old days. I want Akavi to come too. You'd like her. She's a tough one, just like you. So, what do you say? Are we a team again?
We never stopped being a team. Good to have you back.
Yes, the three of us, taking on bounties. I can't wait to tell Akavi. Just you wait. This'll be our greatest adventure yet. The future is looking up.
Admiral Ego's doing the best he can. With our limited resources, things are tough.
I think I'm fucking lost again.
Hey, Commander, what's going on? Oh, nice. I'll sift through this and see what we've got. Fly safe. Hey, Commander, what's going on? Oh, nice. I'll sift through this and see what we've got. Fly safe.
Shouldn't have. I'll keep it close.
Continue.
Thanks.
Greetings, Commander. May I help you? Excellent, Commander. The support is appreciated. Very well. I shall return to creation.
Thank you.
Greetings, Commander. I am Moff Padden, overseer of the Sith Empire's 22nd Assault Fleet. When I asked my fellow officers to recommend someone who could solve difficult problems, the champion of the Great Hunt was always their first suggestion. That you have risen to the leadership of such an influential galactic faction is only fitting. I hope to strengthen the bond of friendship between your alliance and the Empire.
Well, isn't that nice? Want to tell me why you're so anxious to be friends?
Permit me to explain. A small Imperial strike team is currently engaged in a covert operation on the ancient Jedi world of Ossus. I am hoping that you can provide them with some assistance.
What kind of assistance?
The operation is being overseen by a younger member of the Dark Council, Darth Malora, head of scientific advancement. While Malora possesses a brilliant mind, not unlike Empress Asena, she has little of Asena's patience for the subtleties of military operations. Malora's objective was meant to be completed by now. Pressed to deliver results, she will likely hurl troops at the problem without regard for strategy. My finest infantry soldiers, Raven Squad, are participating in the operation. It would be a great loss to the Empire if their lives were wasted.
I'm not sure I've heard of Malora before. Is there anything else you can tell me about her?
She takes her work very seriously and has little interest in outside opinions. As a member of the Dark Council, Malora is beyond my influence. But someone like yourself, an outsider whose allegiance is greatly valued, you could accomplish much that I cannot.
I can look into it for you. What's the strike team's mission on Ossus?
The Jedi have established a secret colony on the planet. We believe they're using it to train and ready themselves for war. The Jedi's numbers are already low. If this training compound can be destroyed, we will be at an inarguable advantage when full-scale hostilities begin.
This seems straightforward enough. Why are you so sure Darth Malora will fail?
I do not believe she will fail. Her power is not in question. I only fear the cost of that victory. I will forward all of my available data on Malora and the operation. Your assistance will no doubt ensure the mission's success. I am certain that Empress Asena will be most appreciative. Thank you for your time, Commander. I shall look forward to word of your triumph. Glory to the Empire!
Glory to the Empire, Moff.
I would recommend that you travel to Ossus alone. We wouldn't want Malora or her troops to see this as a show of force, or confuse her with unexpected allies.
Translation? Definitely don't take the former Republic spy, or anyone else they might be inclined to shoot on sight.
It is important to make a good first impression.
Great. We're back on the haircut.
I'll see that a shuttle is prepared for you. May the Force serve you well, Commander.
You'll live.
I did what you asked.
Before Budgie want the Humba Muli Ra Bumba Wula. Uya Wumba Kapuno. Manamichu. Chihalukta Chabad I Gafsta Undale.
Careful.
Kunkipuna hukta tabatata. Opo di tokichi.
Mana magbata wanga.
Getting lonely?
What a bloody bizarre place this is.
Thank you.
You saw the Lady of Sorrows.
Just goes on for fun.
Tell me, Acolyte, what does the return of our great Sildrog mean to you?
It means death to disbelievers. It means the end of our corrupt society. It means great happiness for all.
You understand much, but do you know what will become of you, your family?
We give ourselves to Sildrog's glory so that the wicked may be punished. We die so that Zakul may live on.
Good. Strange from her.
Sildrog's name.
In Sildrog's name.
Not too sure if I'm supposed to be here or not. I ain't got any freaking guns like that. What a dopey bugger. If you're wondering what it is, this was a level 70 creation. Create a level 70. I haven't even played the bloody thing. So I didn't even know where, I didn't even feel the action part. It was a bit daft going into a fight without anything out, isn't it? Oh dear, oh dear. Excuse me. For their own thingy majig. natural strength. Noxious daggers. What do they look at in this? I'm gonna go there, then what's that one there? 10 minute range. Yes. And that there. I'll go from clue what that one's for. Knock away adrenaline drone out. Infusion. Right. What's that there then? Shield problem, right. Defensive, that side. There's a lot of floating shit on this, isn't it? Is that okay? Operative general. Yep, I know. I'm a noob. I'm gonna find an ant.
Tell me, Acolyte, what does the return of our great Sildrog mean to you?
It means death to disbelievers. It means the end of our corrupt society.
He's fucking chewing, isn't he?
It means great happiness.
Death to disbelievers. Well, I suppose it saves a lot of talking, though. Oh, so I've got to stay there. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Okay.
It's not down here, is it? Ah, oh, you're in my fucking lap.
I'm too fucking tired for this.
Oh, go away. It's no fucking empty. Shut up. Oh, and trash can. And here.
There you go.
So,
pretty sidekick, Buster.
Just it up, Frank. Pick it up.
not just the pretty sidekick, Buster.
Chinese.
Wonder how things would be different if Arkin's twin took the throne.
Vexen. Haven't thought of him in a long time. May he stay at rest.
Saw him at a ceremony.
I look at that one. That Scrap. Where is it?
I go to the Tony? Oh, no, no. Why is it not there?
Get it now.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Our component. Thank you. same there.
You saw the Lady of Sorrows. Yeah, of course you did. What does she look like?
She had a crown, like, and a suit of armor. And she was fast and strong. She could punch and kick and...
You watch too many Holovids. You ever do see the lady my advice? Forget you ever did and run.
This place. Fucking stupid. No. Yuun. This is taking a piss. I want to get police. Back. Oh, he traveled quick, didn't he? What the... port or anywhere I want to equip those about. Who knows what we might find down here? I'll start with the first three letters for its registration, GNK. Memento. Must be spying on me. We're not having my Capri. Got archaeology as so if you're watching this video and then watched any of the other crappy ones I put up, I've been away from the game for about 9 or 10 years.
Well done. Yuun arrived a while ago, and I must confess I am already impressed. Immediately upon his arrival, he told me he could feel that I was seeking. After a brief meditation, he located a precision torque spanner that I had lost months ago. And then, as if it were no more challenging of a thing, he pointed out the solution to a thruster heat dissipation problem that I've been staring at for the past week. How did he put it? I believe he said something about watching the river of heat, looking to where it met the sea. Simply marvelous. Ah, it is ever the burden of the brilliant to be considered strange by those who lack the vision or genius to understand the world as we do. Continue to recruit for us individuals of such bold talent and insight, Commander. I suspect we will see tangible results rather soon indeed. Did I not impress upon you earlier the enormity of our task? Success will require as much genius as we can manage to collect. I do not have any recruitment leads at this time, but I will send you an alert if I learn anything. In the meanwhile, this reflection has excited me all over again. My mind floods with inspired designs. I must create.
That one.
Do, 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 do.
Aw, you shouldn't have.
No fucking good to me, isn't it? Interesting. Oh, look like a Jedi. Not wearing that.
Greetings, Commander. May I help you?
Yeah, come here for shit.
Excellent, Commander. The support is appreciated. Very well, I shall return to creation.
Yeah, go find a compost heap.
Hey, thanks. Hey, thanks. Aw, you shouldn't have.
Oh, disappointing, isn't it?
Aw, you shouldn't have.